bit of a different year. Obviously, Commonwealth ended a bit later last year, so it's been a pretty short season leading up to trials. I mean, not been back in training that long, we're already starting to rest, but no, it's been going really well. We've been training out in South Africa, went to Florida last year as well, so it was good to get a bit of sun. I think every year is a different year, you know, just going to the trials, no expectations, just going hopefully do the same as last year, but yeah, really looking forward to racing. I've raced a few different times over this season. I think a 200 backstroke mid-season, never going to be an easy one, so I've been a few seconds off my PBs then, but yeah, hopefully looking forward to swimming really fast. You know, last year were just kind of, they were both experiences. Like Europeans, we went in no expectations, no pressures, because we weren't really rested up. Obviously swam fantastic. Commonwealth Games was more the focal point of the year, but again there were a lot of challenges, a lot of difficult points that you had to kind of overcome to swim past there. So it was two very, very different competitions, and as I said, a very, very different year as well. I mean, to end up in October with your final competition was really kind of strange. It seems to have come around very fast the beginning of this year, but yeah, no, it was an enjoyable year. It was a very different one. You know, we're back to a normal kind of structure and stuff, but obviously, I mean, even, you know, races this year and even the Worlds and stuff this summer, if I qualify and things, it's all stepping stones for next year. I mean, that's obviously the kind of end goal that everyone's got in the back of their minds.